lot more success. I don't want to say that this man cannot play tanks, because I will never forget his early season Maokai, where he made Maokai look like a carry. The fact that he was able to force so many initiations, the fact that he was tanking up towers, diving down the back line. This guy has a good understanding of how to force fights and how to play the champion. Now, we have to be careful of this early level one.
Knight's gonna get knocked back, and he might even go down here. No escape from amazing first blood Fnatic.
Really good read from Fnatic. Notice that.
Wait, what? Fuck.
Hit me up and we can do it on a barrel to honor gangplank Kappa Pride.
I don't even play, dude, I quit GP. And now everyone in chat,
why'd you quit GP? Why'd you quit gangplank? Why'd you quit gangplank? Unfollow. Unfollow, why'd you quit gangplank?
Wait, we're winning. We're winning.
Bard! Bard! Oh, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. You did not just do that, Bard! You did not! You did not just do that to me! You did not just do that to me after the trolling that is this lane! You did not just do that to me! No! No! No!
Their jungler respawns, so it's like more items versus having one more person. Them having one less is always more impactful than having slightly more items.
Are you kidding, dude? Wait, these guys not fucking what? Huh?
おお、安定で。どうなんすね。
あ、シスは？
almost.
Pins and needles!
Two hours later.
They won't touch me. They're my friends.
Here they no Shen, just Recall, but of course he has double globals to get into this.
Here comes Price Soccer right in the middle of the pit right now. Is it enough damage? They brought Jisoo on to stand united, but Nehun takes him down. Price Soccer falls next. The Baron's doing a lot of damage in the back,
so low.
But Yuki just pops off. 1, 2, 3. Is he gonna get 4? That's the Quadra looking for a pentakill. He's gonna get it. Baron takes him out, but hot damn, that was worth.
Misfits Academy come up huge from Origin, just dis-
Or did I? People ask me, how do I win games playing Mass? Oh. Okay, I lost. Wow, that actually hurt. My father told me when I was young, don't play with fire because of fun. But we were flames and fell in love. We brought the cities down, down. Fireworks in the sun. You won't be lonely if you fall in love. Over and over again and again.
Yeah.